car on the way here, my younger son said, "Oh, are you going to win your game today? You didn't win your game last week." And he said, "It's not about winning, it's about having fun."
Upwards is awesome.
Upwards is terrific.
It's terrific.
Now rapping basketball, number one, Curtis Flow. Basketball.
Upward is.
I like the way the dribble looks down the court. Just like I'm the king on the microphone.
So I got
the J and Moses Malone. I like slam dunks and taking it to the hoop.
At this level, it's nothing but fun.
I like the give and go, because it's basketball, but Mr. Curtis.
So you can cheer for your team, you cheer for the other team. When the other team scores, when the other team does a good job, it's the kind of a pure form of sports, because you're not really, at this point, concerned. Who's winning, who's losing, doesn't matter. You just get to cheer. The coach gets to be basically the head cheerleader for the team and for everyone playing, and I love that.
They have a halftime storytelling session that somebody comes in and actually makes sure that they memorize their five verses and then give them a very relevant example. It's a good chance for kids to learn how to play in a team, yet in a sportsmanship-like manner.
You should be slow to speak, fast to listen, and slow to get angry, James 1:19.
And at practice each week, we go through the verse and we talk about what it means to each of the kids, and then obviously the coaches talk about what it means to us. So it's a great time for us to slow down a little bit during practice and share.
I have three sons. They've all gone through it, so it's sort of been a rite of passage in my family. They learn the skills in a really safe way. It's great to have something to do on Saturday and come to the games together as a family. So I think for us, it sort of centers our family.
To the hoop, y'all.
I worked hard on my team.
Ha ho! Here I go.
Just some great passes out there.
Dip, dip, summer. You can't check me, man.
One of my favorite things about Upward is you get stars after every game.
Yeah, I like this basketball. Dip, now here I go in your face. Swish.
Upward is really fun because you get to meet new friends.
To the hoop, y'all. It's basketball.
I like Upwards because you can be part of a team.
World score, 100 points. I win the Celtics won.
I like Upwards because I get snacks after every game.
I win Dr. J shook the whole doc team with moves that came right out of a dream. I win Willis Reed stood so tall playing D with desire. It's basketball.
Soccer.
Well, first of all, you can't let it touch the ground pretty much. Not a good thing. It's not soccer. You can't kick the ball around. You gotta keep it in your hands or in the air. Not like any other game. All sports are different. They have their own unique way of playing. And I like to play basketball.